preface to it as to how do you look at it, what is the entire background to it?
Longest ongoing political conflict, which is
discuss further on this dialogue on the ongoing war, as well as major in